I think there's a weird glitch in the system where every time I switch to Andy icons, I beat the level in 5 minutes. That's happened for Freedom Await, Dupe, and now Uprise. $3,300, that was pretty good.